Gunner. It ain't a far walk. It's just 38 miles. Why don't you walk? Why don't you walk, Gunner?
Can you walk, Gunner?
I'll walk. Yeah, I can walk, Gunner. Why don't you walk, Gunner?
I don't walk, Gunner.
Well, shit, no, you don't. You gonna put everybody else walking the Gunner? Why don't you just walk, Gunner?
All right, I'll walk, Gunner.
All right, let's go.
All right, hang on. Let me do this one time.
So goddamn fucking tired by the time you get the new hope that you won't be shutting that ass. You'll be
What's got you so mad today?
Me?
Yeah.
Because everybody wants to run. Everybody wants to run. That's good. Run over here at the Gunner's Bowl. I'll walk. I'll be right behind them and see how far they can run. It's a chauvinistic pig attitude that you're gonna do something because you work at the hospital and you got a fucking Mercedes Benz and you ain't gotta walk every day, so you gonna get out and strut that ass, strut that ass, strut that ass, strut that ass, strut that ass. Well, you start walking, my friend, and you get 10, 15 miles on the highway, you won't be strutting that ass. You'll be half dead by the time you get there. So it's a show and interest pig attitude that Clinton's got. Strut that ass, strut that ass, strut that ass, strut that ass. When you walk about 15 or 20 miles, you won't be strutting that ass. You'll be so fucking tired, you won't be hard to hold that.